We've had 3 days of extreme cold, sub-freezing weather. So today it's in the 40s, and the upcoming week is in the 50s. I'm gonna pull over here, wait for the light. So it's mild weather. In comparison. I just had a song by Transviolet called Supernatural playing in my headphones. We're on the left side since we're making the left coming up. Drop the power down. Take it easy, take it slow. So I took the weekend to chill as an opportunity to relax, catch up on some rest, get some good sleep. So it is a Sunday, mid-January. How's the tire situation? Looking good. Pedal. Thank you. I'll drop the power a little. Take it easy. Fluid. So sometimes I'll say some unkind things about people walking out against the light and all that stuff. I edit all that out because, you know, I mean, for one thing, I don't want a person to be the star of the show if they're doing something really dumb. Unless it's a safety issue and I want to illustrate, you know. But if it's something like brazen, then I don't want to make them the star of the show. Like normal crosswalk stuff, you know, I don't get mad at that. Like where they have the right of way, you know. Back off the power. Any stunts? Also, another thing is sometimes people have a chip on the shoulder because they're going through things in life, you know. So they kind of are seeing things not how we see them. So sure, we get annoyed and we vent, we say something angry under our breath, but ultimately, you know. Ultimately, we gotta give them a little consideration. We don't know their life. Boost here. Little boostage. Sometimes that right green arrow is delayed a second or two. catches you by surprise. So we've had one mild ass winter. I mean, really mild. It's amazing. A lot of days in the high 40s and 50s. On and off, but so my electrical harness tape arrived. Non-adhesive. No residue. So I've got to put that on my controller wiring to make it look neater. Since I don't have a proper wiring case. Up there, fire truck. Right turn red. to get to Central Park Tower. He was gonna cut me off to beat me past the double parked car, but the owner of the double parked car swung his door open. So he had to stop. The curb. But it helps the living. Seagulls. I'll leave them alone and go over here.